Honorable members, thank you for this short but very interesting debate. I will take this back and I can assure you that the Commission will look at this matter from all these angles that were mentioned today, but I can already give you some preliminary feedback on each of them. I'll start with intellectual property rights. The Commission recently commissioned a study on the intellectual property rights implications of the development of industrial three-dimensional printing. The purpose of this study is to analyze the intellectual property implications of the development of industrial 3D printing. The Commission will take account of the study's conclusions and recommendations and will decide on the next steps. Obviously, the fight against counterfeited products, be it through 3D printing or any other production method, is of paramount importance for the Commission. On product liability, this is a matter that is covered by a product liability directive. And on this issue, I can tell you that the Commission published its fifth report on the product liability directive and the evaluation of the directive back in 2018. It also published a staff working document on liability for emerging digital technologies in the same year. In addition, the Commission is working on a guidance document for the implementation of the directive, and these guidance documents should be available later this year. Furthermore, the Commission is examining whether it would be useful to amend the directive on product liability. And finally, on illicit arms production angle. The incident that you mentioned in Halle was, of course, looked very closely by the German authorities. And among others, the German Bundestag found out that no legislative changes are necessary because the current German law explicitly sanctions the unlicensed manufacture of guns, firearms, regardless of method of their production. Nevertheless, the Commission will submit to this Parliament and to the Council a report on the application of the Firearms Directive, including a fitness check of its provisions, accompanied, if appropriate, by legislative proposals concerning notably the impacts of new technologies such as three-dimensional printing, but also the use of QR code and the use of radio frequency identification. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Commissioner. So the debate is closed. The minutes of this sitting will be submitted to Parliament for its approval at the beginning of its next sitting. If there are no objections, I shall forward the resolutions adopted at today's sitting to the persons and bodies named in the resolutions. The session of the European Parliament is adjourned and the sitting is closed. I wish you a nice afternoon. Thank you.